I knew that you would find us.
Did you get separated? Where are the others?
Well, the attack of this concubine took us by surprise. The group was broken up, and unfortunately, not everyone managed to escape. We set up camp and did some reconnaissance.
What did you find out?
Not very much for the moment. This area is particularly hostile. There is a powerful, corrupting magic everywhere. It seems to strengthen the undead and weaken us. Nevertheless, Mathras seems to thrive in this strange atmosphere. He has been serving as our scout.
I've been sensing something unhealthy in the air. This field of corruption might cause us to slow down.
I can feel it too. It's not the nicest feeling I've ever had, but I don't think it's gonna slow us down much.
Speak for yourself.
My head feels like an anvil, and that's without my even listening to Randvall say anything. If I have to continually fight against this evil magic, there's a good chance that I will start to slow you down.
I understand. Let's go and find Mathras. He might have found out something useful.
Hello, Vulcan.
Let me see what you...